The ocean is one of the most expansive, mysterious, and most diverse places on Earth. Unfortunately, right now, the oceans are being threatened by pollution from people on land, such as plastics, as well as sedimentation and other factors that we do here on shore that ultimately affect the oceans. With all the threats that are facing the oceans right now, we have the privilege of being able to work on a lot of global conservation efforts out in the field. Some of the global conservation efforts that we have the privilege of taking part in are projects such as with the whale sharks off the coast of St. Helena, coral reefs in Florida, as well as with African penguins all the way over in South Africa. All of the conservation and research work that the Georgia Aquarium does is just a small part in a much larger global scale and perspective. And everybody can do their part. We just really want to ask everyone to be committed to helping the environment and the oceans in their everyday lives and finding just a little something that they can do personally to help the oceans, whether you live 2 minutes away or 2 hours away. Once everybody does come together and does make that commitment, it's amazing to see the power of passion.